was planning on cutting it off after that last one, but then I saw this, and I've been waiting for this shit all game. The goopy alien corridors that we all know and love. Put another bat in.
Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Feel safe with this out. Man, there's gonna be a shitload of xenomorphs. Fucking hate facehuggers. In every single game there's ever been. Popped him. Sweet. Activity everywhere. I guess it should be.
Coming down, here comes Ricardo. This isn't good.
Okay. can't tell if he's... I think that one specifically has gone up in fumes. Should I save? I think I should. Didn't say there were enemies nearby. Very well could be gone. That guy's not bloody yet. He's gonna shout and shit. So is it this way? Fuck out of here. Get back in your pipe. Son of a bitch. So this is... Ah, there's a tubi. Are we going to tubi? This is officially the worst part of the game so far, like, worst meaning. Fucking previous. Get out of here. Come on. Fuck out! Right there. I gotta keep an eye out for those eggs. That one could have been locked and loaded. Thank you. Uber, anything I can get him? Save. This part fucking sucks. This part fucking sucks. No! Go away. Too fast. You're cheating. This is bullshit. Go away. I felt like I was close. How do I even... Go into event. Oh, God. I've wasted so much flamethrower already. Go into event. He's in a vent. He's out of a vent. Fuck. Second to explore. So is this where I came from? No. Okay. Thank you. strategy. You're going to go through a shitload of lives. Doing this over and over. Until I get where I'm going. Nothing to do on this thing. A hole. Not that it matters. This is like insta-kill. I should do it anyway. There's always going to be hostiles nearby. Okay. What do I want to do first? Oh yeah, I gotta go up to the computer first. Lever. Thank you. So I'm going left. I hope. It's a door. I love doors. Okay, I'm going straight down this way.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
That was the last of my flamethrower.
You put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Okay. I'm getting pretty close. I'm gonna move on to the next one.